हेलो नमस्ते सलाम वालेकुम सत श्री अकाल वेलकम बैक टू अनदर सेशन विथ योर वॉशअप एट वारेवा.com. टुडे वी गोइंग टू यूज अनदर समर ग्रीन लीफ. दिस ओनली कम्स फॉर वन और वन एंड हाफ मंथ इन द समर, दैट इज टेंडर टैमरिंड लीफ. वी गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू मेक द चटनी ऑफ टेंडर टैमरिंड लीफ. वी गोइंग टू लेट द ऑयल हीट अप एंड वी गोइंग टू ऐड मस्टर्ड सीड्स, ऐड रेड चिलीज, मेथी सीड्स, दैट इज द फेनुग्रीक सीड्स. Not too much. In this, we're going to add tamarind. Okay, tamarind also needs to get cooked in the oil to have a very nice flavor coming out. This should be enough. The sourness comes from both the tamarinds, from the tamarind fruit and the leaves. In this, add green chilies, garlic, and saute them. After you add the tamarind leaf, add salt. This is chutney, so some extra salt will go in. That should be good enough. And the salt will also bring out the moisture from this leaf out. And we want to cook it on a slow flame for around 10 minutes. Now put the flame on sim, put the lid on. And keep removing the lid like once or twice, mix it. And then once this is nicely cooked, we're going to put in a stone pestle. Basically, we put in a roll, what we call a stone pestle, and make it into a coarse paste. You can also put in a blender and make it into a coarse paste. Now this is all done, I switched off the flame. Now we're going to put in a blender and make it into a coarse paste. Now we need to give a tempering for this chutney. For this, add 2 pieces of red chili, some mustard seeds, and some urad dal wash, pinch of hing. Wow! The moment you add hing and some curry leaves. Okay. Now this we're going to put on top of this chutney. This chutney has been very coarsely pasted and then put the oil in the center. Now look at this chutney. You know, this chutney is best to eat with rice. Hot rice, add some of this chutney and that will be awesome. But dear friends, whenever we make this chutney, there is something I love. I love a very simple butter toast. Just take a piece of toast and put some of this chutney on top. You can see nice garlic, everything in this. With the sour greens, that's it. On the butter toast, this chutney is amazing. Wow. Dear friends, this leaf you do not get pretty often, only in the summer, that too just for the 1 month you get it. If you can get hold of it, make this chutney and enjoy with rice or even like a butter toast I did. But do not forget, Vareva is all about inspiring others to cook. So please post your recipes and cooking tips at vareva.com so others can benefit from your great cooking. Thank you.